In Sweden stands a tower of gray, harboring owls, eagles. Weathered by lightning, storm, and spray, a vestige of times medieval. Whatever life was once inside, that joy, that sorrow, long since died. A horseman appears through falling rain, whispering his stallion onward. Absorbed in thought, relaxed the reins. Twilight path he's wandered. The forest howling, twisting wild, wind whipped as if a scolded child. It's said among the people here that by night within the tower, the walls aglow, a ghost. Languish in fatal malaise. But without fear or worry's grip, through the gates the horseman saunters. Cheerful and bold he makes a quip, guiding his horse past the altar. Aren't we safer dry among ghosts than in the tempest getting soaked? The saddle and the sopping bridle he unbuckles from his horse. Within the desolate chamber he idles, bedding draped upon the floor. After blessing the ancient hands, alas, who built a shelter so steadfast, the rider sleeps, the rider dreams. Till at midnight hour, awakes his horse with snorts and screams. Inside a blazing tower, the walls burn in fiery bluster. The rider, aghast, his heart did muster. The horse's nostrils broadly flaring, baring teeth as if in pain. The stallion beholds a specter glaring, shivering from tail to mane. The horseman sees the wicked guest and draws a cross about his breast. The ghastly monk before him steps, so awfully still, so doleful, as if through him the whole world wept. So woeful, oh, so watches mesmerized, with sadness, pity paralyzed. That vast and secret hidden grief that through all nature resonates, that a bleeding heart may perceive, that misery penetrates but never attains. That pain appears in the monk's eyes, the rider's tear. What haunts you so? Please tell, he cries. What caused you such despair? But as the specter drops his eyes, his pale lips part, prepare to share his monstrous tale of woe. The horseman shouts, please no, please no. The monk vanished by dawn of gray. stallion and rider, now are doomed. In the evening, as the sun descends, their hearts unsettled quiver. The monk from every bush extends, and all leaves now shiver. Horseman rides into the lake.